So hope your week's going well. Mine's been pretty up and down. We're getting there, say at least. Just finished doing half of Manchester, so we're going to have to go back tomorrow. The only reason why we're doing half of Manchester is because there's that many roads to do that we just couldn't fit them all in one day. Multiple reasons. For one, I'm in agony now. I did 4.5 hours worth of wearing the trekker. It's not really recommended. And what was the other one? Oh, it's raining. Gear change. Oh, yeah. So yeah, let's see what tomorrow brings. I'm not sure what the weather's going to be like. I'm going to check that out later. Hopefully it's going to be sunny, and that's as much as I can really hope for. Yeah, really not a lot to report, so I'll catch you later.